I will always, always love you. I will always love you.
Mine is really pure white with some honey highlights. When it comes to bleaching, you don't need no teaching. What's this color? Naturally. Yeah. And my boobs are real.
Across the country in Las Vegas, we were in on an illusion of a different kind in a show called Legends in Concert.
Hi, E.T., I'm Kenny Rogers, and we're doing something really special tonight. It's kind of unique. I'm going to be me, pretending to be someone pretending to be me. It's interesting.
Excuse me, Mr. Rogers, does this mean that we're going to have the real Elvis in here next week?
I think so.
This Sin City spectacle stars celebrity imposters of singers like Elvis, Neil Diamond, and Dolly.
Would you like to hear somebody else sing here with me? And bosom buddy, Mr. Kenny Rogers.
The real Kenny went out and sang as a Kenny Rogers lookalike. And after the show, the fans didn't know till we told them.
I've seen another Kenny Rogers that was looked more like him. The real Kenny Rogers? Was that the real Neil Diamond, too?
Kenny Rogers is like filet mignon, but this guy was like a greasy hamburger. No way. Dude, I'm blown away. I'm embarrassed. Kenny, I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Kenny and Dolly, one is the real star and one is not. You decide.
Have a good weekend. We'll see you.
Bye. Sail away with me.